just put him on the incubator, right?
Why? Because they wanted to have a
yeah. Exactly. That's what I was gonna say. Because Jay was jaundiced as well. Like, he was at incubator for.
You were there for 7 weeks. Days.
Yeah. 3 weeks he was in the incubator because he was like six weeks early. Was like his jaundice is so high, and they're giving me all this possibility that it could happen to him. Oh my god, I was so stressed.
See, I was lying. I was like, oh my gosh, what if, you know, they said if it is like they said it could be going up his brain already because
it was, he was asleep in 2 days.
18. And then it went up to 27, and then it went up to 30.
So oh my god, 30. Like up and down. Yeah.
So they said, you need to go to the and then when you got here, you get prepared for the
finally.
Grow properly, perhaps,
no,
or something
no,
like that.
No, it's not that. It's coordination. It affected his coordination. He said that's the number one. Okay, it's almost like the first thing. It's affected by. Sure enough, that's what it was. I mean, he would trip.
What about his skin? Is his skin dried up?
Really, I don't notice. I noticed he's very hairy, so I don't.
Eczema?
Yeah.
No. Not that high. Just now it's only like spots. Sometimes they get irritated, you know, they get red.
But it wasn't that.
No. Oh no, it went up. It went up, that's why, you know, he has to stay in the hospital for the you know, 3 weeks.
But see, he was jaundiced as soon as he was born, right?
The next day. Yeah. Pass it, Jack.
unusual.